Okay, so the entertainer ice cream truck rode by. And look at that. He's got some new decal. He's got some new details on the truck. See that? That's the cone right there. His new design for 2023 and 2022. But anyways, there he went.